be the worst day of my life. So, oh my god.
Please, bitch, do not try to cap on me like I ain't the hottest side naturally. I go anywhere in my t-shirt and chain, ho, killing shit casually like I ain't.
I'm sure you guys won't even be able to hear me, so I have to do like a voice vlog. I'm trying to take my sister to the mission on the way that I'm here, and then I'm trying to get my bag right now. We're taxi right now, so we are on our way. Hey, you know how sticky it gets. Hey, yo, Harry, bring them girls to the stage, cause somebody getting paid. Big, big slime out of cage, shawty try to play it.
Oh, the bus station is just here, so.
Yeah.
Looking for lip balm.
Picked up makeup wipes. Clean my makeup.
Outfit of the day.
Day one in Milan. Today we are just going to roam the streets of Milan. I look cute, you know. I look so cute. But yeah, that's the agenda for today. And I hope I will be able to finish this vlog in Jesus' name. But yeah, I promise I'll vlog. Bye. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Most of you have watched it for free. I don't like that. Thank you.
You say you don't want to come inside my room.
But you did it. Oh,
but like, it look, don't look at it.
We are on our way to, I don't know, she knows the names. But she doesn't come inside the vlog, so I don't know. But yeah, I'm looking so pretty. So of course, I have to, you know. I should have done the bronzer. That would be so pretty, you know. Check me out. I'm so pretty. I'm so pretty.
Last. Now everybody go to our breakfast. Shayo. To go bow for the result. Nothing to discuss. Cause I think win by default. And without any doubt. I'm a me happy adult. I know go feed the girl. I know go feed the girl is out. I'm a mind that you be talk. I put my life into my job. And I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love, oh. I know holy, and I know they care both. Like the baba fry, yo, ha, yo.
I'm looking for pizza to buy. Pizza. Oh my god, I actually cried because of this makeup. It turned out to be nice. I cried that I was messing up. I don't know what's big.
A gustosa. And it's so big. And it's just how much?
Yeah. Well, 7 euros.
Yeah,
extra large. And you got the regular.
Yeah. And I feel like I made a fault of myself. It looks so big. But it doesn't matter if I can't hang me at midnight. So I mean, I can use that as a snack. Next. I'm sure it looks so big. But yeah. Waiting. I don't know how I look. I don't even know if the camera is clean. Oh my god.
But this is the large, and I can't eat all. So we have to take it away. I just cannot come and die.
I have something to tell you. So I knew it. Zina kind of knew it because he's the only black person. And I so you guys, I wanted like a takeaway like container to put like a pizza inside. I actually thought I could, because when I saw the regular, I thought okay, yeah, I can, but bro, I couldn't. So I went to ask a black guy for a takeaway paper. Now, he said, we're about to leave, and this guy goes like, this is for you, this. We actually thought it was a receipt, but then she had already taken a receipt, guys. He says see you with his number and his name. So a dog is the meaning of this.
I want an ice cream here, but then there are lots of people who really want to try this ice cream right so on TikTok.
The queue has an ice cream shop. And I'm in the queue right now. Because I wanna have ice cream.
Yeah, it is. Anyway, I still look pretty, but I'm in the queue for ice cream. The ghetto.
Okay, so I got this flavor. It showed me it's really nice though.
Custard cream. Thank you.
Thank you so much. When is being made of
that? Finally.
Plans to leave, but somebody decided not to wake us up early. So
that has nothing to do with me.
We are going to Starbucks.
Yeah, we're going to see the biggest Starbucks.
Has to be the biggest in the world, though.
No, not in the world, but I mean
biggest Starbucks. Let's just say the biggest Starbucks in Milan. So I'm wearing my cash slippers. Very great.
You heard her. We don't know it's what she said.
From the we're going to the Castello and then Parco Simeone.
What she said.
Yeah, I do not pronounce it. So yeah, we are on our way. We are coming to this Sephora to check it out.
I can get it.
Okay, so my sister said, "Why would the camera noise here?" So basically, what I was saying was that the Sephora doesn't have the blush I want because I don't know. But that blush is for black people, so let me tell you something. I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grass, staying side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. Because I'm not vlogging well, but today I said I'm going to vlog for you guys.
Yeah, I get some bad tickets, but I really look pretty, so I want to tell you guys to see my outfit from Revolve. It looks so pretty. Please do not come for my case. It looks so pretty though. But yeah, we're getting bus tickets right now. Sorry, I made a mistake. We got tram tickets, so right now we are going to the subway. That is the metro.
Yeah.
Okay, I know where we're going to, but I just don't know how to pronounce it.
Demi has brought me back to friendship. The ice cream was too good the last time. The other side we went to wasn't like this. So basically, I have to create content for Revolve because the two pieces I'm wearing is from Revolve. And so we are just going somewhere I can create content, like reviews and stuff. Because today I was really feeling lazy and tired because we came back from Portofino. I am sorry if I didn't vlog Portofino because I just wanted to have a good time. I won't lie to you. And vlogging is work. So yeah.
Thank you.
This is so cute. Okay, so apparently Milan is into architecture. I never knew. I just found out today. So I think today we are getting some history.
Scream,
not scream, scream.
Hi.
Hello.
I think someone responded.
Someone actually responded. Someone said hello. I'm not like going to Chinatown. I'm like taking pictures for Revolve. I can't wait to put the content up. And today I have to have my Instagram picture from Portofino up by 7 here. That's like 5 p.m. in Ghana because obviously I'm using Ghana Instagram, you know. And yeah,
some really nice outfits.
Now we are checking out the Gucci wall before we go to Chinatown. One thing about this place is that when you're walking, because you're black, everybody's going to look at you, and it's really disturbing because you're black. Everybody be looking at you. He just asked where I'm from and then I said Ghana. And he said, Ghana? What is Ghana?
It's because of you, somebody's not going to walk me around.
This is the only reason why I miss Ghana, because stepping me in my inner soul. What is all of this? We are in Chinatown right now. Looking for me. Yeah. Oh, this I saw on TikTok. Give me this. I think the place I've had this before.
Okay. I shouted, Jesus, what a life. I said, okay, I cannot bear this again. Let me go.
Hi guys, been a hot minute. So I am back in Milan. So we are about to finish this vlog. But yeah, we're about to finish this vlog up. So today we are going for brunch at Ilan Cafe. Finally, something I can pronounce in this city. Because I all the anything that we're going for, I don't know how to pronounce it. Pretty girl, sun is my filter. Come on my way.
Hi.
Waiting for a friend because we're going for brunch. Brunch at 2. Very Ghanaian.
I'm still thinking about it, dog. What do you expect? This bitch. Bring it over to my place. UEI, baby, who cares? I know who cares. Bring it over to my place. You don't know what you do. Keep to me. Your body like it. Speaks to me.
Whole production. Hey, why am I posing? Waka waka when you enter Malicha. Baby gonna gonna. Will you give me sugar? Wala la.
If you see the phone, she's sitting to record.
You see that they already, they already told them. See, at least I have two phones. At least I have two phones. So like, it fell down. I removed the case, but still the vlog is working out. What I'm recording it on, it doesn't matter. Like the vlog is coming.
me, boy.
You cheap that I brought you to the best place at the moment.
Yeah. But and the bill is on here. To my day, girl, you know you're all that I need. Give me a love you can't run away. I can't deny. One bag of man, them one come try. But my love just takes you out. All them I talk about you. Rate their food out of 10.
Oh, 4.
Rated. I'll give it like a 3.5 because I like the food.
You guys, they are lying. And the food was nice. They went to do two no. I went to order burger, normal burger, and it was nice. It wasn't bad. They go to order something that you can't eat.
You know what's good? Is it?
Nah, oh no, but like,
how can you leave that? Nah.
How can you wait? How can you order wings? No one can make wings like the way we make wings.
Did you remember somebody ordering wings?
I beg you. It was you. Baby, bonna, bonna. Will you give me sugar? Money talks. You don't have money, shut up. See how it's gonna be.
He has replaced me, eh?
No, Demi, you want to be my favorite?
And all of us like that.
Oh, why?
Hey, he's still vlogging better than all of us. Hey, if you see the Paris footage I did here. Yeah.
I actually want to enjoy my vacation, but I'm here vlogging for you guys.
But you can enjoy and still vlog.
But like,
right?
it's so much
sure.
I don't know, but... Okay.
Where is it?
I have to get some
shit. Alright guys, so we're going to the... in the boys' side. Is that boys' side?
We are going for a day trip somewhere, so Demi is looking for something to buy. We are in Beshka. Beshka.
Oh my god, like you shouldn't scare me. You guys know how scared I am. Nana, don't. Now's the time to call, because you actually scared me. My heart is really beating. I'm going to tell Demi.
No, the way he kept looking at us, that's why.
Okay, so guys, I really don't know why this man was following us, but I know he was following us because we were black.
Like a wave. Oui, madame. With you, please.
Oh, God, there's still space.
Look at what is giving, and this is excess. It's not even giving. What?
Shopping, and Lauren, in case you don't know Lauren, you see her in her vlog. Sorry, I didn't know Lauren. He says, yeah, I'm going to shopping. I'm just escorting baby. And I decided, so yesterday we went for a trip, and what happened to my wig, my go-to wig, that's my wet girl's wig, is something I cannot even talk about right now. It's drying, and the hair has really tangled, and I don't know what to do. And we're going for drinks tonight, and I want to wear my other wig. So I've left it there so that, like, when I come out, there's like curls and stuff like that. So I'm just going out with the scarf and then my glasses. But yeah, come with us. I don't know if you can hear me because this thing's making noise.
When you like select
one
exam period, yeah, because that's actually like up. Because I said it won't even come up in the system for the company.
But then it's in size 38. Oh shit.
That ain't what we doing. Yeah. Trapping around the world. Over the phone, dropping tears. I get more bottle than you feel.
I don't know why there's corny inside, but I think
this is what she got. I don't know how she can do this.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. We are going for a night out in Milan. We already pre-game, so you can imagine.
Mad at myself because I can't leave. Alcohol is not for the week. So yeah, and then I took this my lights to take pictures. I got it from Amazon though. The bus is here. The bus is here, so we have to run, because if we don't run, we will not get the bus. So we can't even buy the nugget again.
Get a like, comment, and subscribe. So today we are going to the water park, a little bit out of town. But for now, what are we going to do? We are just going to buy something, and then we head to the train station to go to the water park. But this is my fit. I'm wearing this top from PLT, and then the shorts from Google, and then my bag is from ASOS. And this is what I'm making us. And my vintage Bulgari glasses my mom gave to me. Shout out to my mommy. And then I'm wearing these ASOS mules that I already wore like the first day I came. But yeah, these ASOS. Oh, Demi! I was doing YouTube. They are so mean. She actually did that, so I hurry up though. But yeah, this top is from Pretty Little Thing. And then these are from Boo. And then my bag is from ASOS. And then this vintage Bulgari glasses my mom gave me. And then these ASOS. She's waiting around over to like the water park. So today I had my hair out, even though my hair hasn't been relaxed and it looks so not nice. But then I had to, because I've been seeing videos where people go to the water park and all that, and like their wigs like fly away and stuff like that. So I just had to gel my hair. It's not the best because it hasn't been relaxed, and I had to like use what to be to spray it and all of that so that it stays intact. But yeah, guys, we'll see you.
So we're late for the tram. So we're waiting. Actually looks so pretty. My shepherd girl. Mom was that girl, because she's that girl. She had this glasses back then. And I have it now.
Nakasunga like I know they waste time, oh na. Me I won't fire bazooka, oh na. Just a money no they waste time.
Comparing the way I was vlogging the face and now, I think I've done a better job of these last few minutes. I've really tried to make it like content. So I'm so happy I didn't even put on any makeup or like wear any wig, because I'll have to struggle. Sunga, 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 sunga. Yesterday, just yesterday, because like I needed something to wear for this thing. So, like I rushed to Primark and I got it. It's like a full piece. I never wear a full piece, but like once I come to do this water slicing, I just felt like okay, like I need to get a full piece. But, a full piece, because if I don't get a full piece, like I'm going with singles, wear my brush shoes. So like I just want to take like pictures and then stuff like a book. I want to go and put my phone back in the locker because I'm really, really scared of doing this thing with my phone. But I don't mind doing it with my tripod because this is my second phone. So if anything happens to it, I don't mind. But give me all sweet love. Pretty back to brand new bubble love. I like him inside the button love. Bubble color my big jug. Color change up in jug.
I know they send that they drop my life. 100% we dey battle, Lord. I want to open up my struggle, Lord. The money long cause I don't buy shit. Now everybody want to play my shit. I just blow, but I know myself. Before them use me, I go use my sense. My sense, I'm about to buy shit. I need that, I go down there. I'm a doo-doo, I'm a kupaya, me love my friend.
I'm so hungry. It's been a bumpy ride. You can tell from my hair. But it was so fun. Like, so fun. It was really, really fun. I was like, see my hair. Really fun. I had a good time. I was like, the water park, the slide, it was so fun. Yeah. Bob, like, I should have sent this. I think I made a mistake. I should have just sent this when I was on the slide. So fun. So fun. The slide was so fun. I did it like 2 times.